Photoshop makes it really easy to crop and straighten photos, and with CS6, we have even more dynamic options to choose from. However, in this video, we're going to go over the basic crop tools. As you can see, we have a picture that we've scanned, and if you've ever tried to scan a picture before, you know that it's hard to keep the photo straight when you're closing the cover. In addition, we have photo edges that we want to get rid of, and plus we see part of the scanner here. So we're going to go ahead and crop this photo using the crop tool. And when we get to that crop tool, in the options bar up here, we're going to change it to classic mode. Classic mode allows us to resize the frame to show what part of the picture we want to keep. Now right now it's set to unconstrained, which means we can make it whatever size we want. If you want a typical photo size, you can look through this list here, or you can type something like 8 by 10 and your crop area will always be constrained to 8 by 10. Another thing to note is that you can choose to delete the cropped pixels. That means once I've cropped this area out, they are gone for good, unless I do undo or I've not saved it. Now that might not be a good idea for you. You might want to uncheck that so that you do no harm to the original image. For now, we're just going to leave it to delete the cropped pixels. This picture still isn't straight, so I can hover on the outside edge or the outside corner of the crop marquee, and I can try to straighten it up and get as much of the picture in there as I want. When I think I've got a good crop going, I can either hit the accept button here, hit enter or return on my keyboard, or double click inside of the crop marquee. It'll crop it, straighten it, and my photo looks good. So what happens if your photo needs to be straightened? Take this picture. We want to see the horizon in a straight line, but unfortunately the photo wasn't taken in that way. So in order to straighten this, we need to tell Photoshop which part of our photo is straight or is supposed to be straight, and it'll do the work for us. So I'll click on the eyedropper tool and hold it down until I see the other tools underneath that one and choose the ruler tool. Now I'm going to click and hold and drag this line out, and I'm telling it that in this photo the horizon line is straight. When I unclick it, I can go up to straighten layer, and what this is going to do is it's going to make that straight line actually straight. And so now all I have to do is come and crop this photo to get rid of all these empty pixels that you see down here. And again, I can hit enter or return, or I can hit accept up here. And there's my cropped photo with a perfectly straight horizon.